Let us deal with some problems based on virtual work. So we are dealing with concept of virtual work. This is the concept of virtual work, right? So, okay. A pulley. There is another pulley. There is another pulley. I'm sorry, there is another pulley, but again there is another pulley, right? Okay. We have a block of mass small m. All the strings, again string, 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 and finally another string. Right? A block of mass capital M is connected to all the strings. If acceleration of block is, say, 5 meter per second square in the say upward direction, what will be the acceleration of block M? Capital M, right? So here we will be using the concept of virtual work. Right. So what is the concept of virtual work? This is capital T, this is capital T. This has to be 2T. It is again 2T. It is 4 times T, again 4 times T, 8 times T, 16T, 32T. Okay. So this becomes 16T. This is again 8T, 4 times T, 2 times T, and T. So the concept of virtual work says summation of tension dot acceleration for the system will definitely be zero. Summation of tension dot acceleration for the system will definitely be zero. Okay. So tension on this block is T. Its acceleration is in upward direction. Angle between tension and acceleration is called 0 degree. For another block, tension is 16 plus 8, 24, 28, 30, 31T. Okay. Acceleration is in downward direction. So angle is cos 180 degrees. It has to be 0. T into 5 equals to 31T. Cos 180 is minus 1. 31T multiplied by A. T and T get cancelled. This is 5 upon 31 meter per second square. This is 5 upon 31 meter per second square. I have another beautiful shortcut for only this type of arrangement, not for every arrangement, this type of arrangement. The shortcut is super shortcut. This is not a shortcut. This is a super shortcut. This shortcut was this virtual work. So I have another super shortcut. Let the acceleration of block, this is about block A and this is block B for such arrangements. We have how many pulleys? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Suppose there are 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 pulleys. Okay. So what we can do here is acceleration of block B is equal to acceleration of block A divided by 2 to the power n minus 1, where n is number of pulleys. N is number of pulleys. Okay. So here number of pulleys are 5. So acceleration of block B is acceleration of block A upon 2 to the power 5 minus 1. Acceleration of block A divided by 31 meter per second square. This is the answer. Acceleration of block A was 5. Super shortcut. Not just a shortcut. It is a super shortcut. Only for such type of arrangements. Right? For this arrangement. Not such type of arrangement. Only for this arrangement. Dear students, let us deal with some other problems based on virtual work. Block A has been given some momentum towards left. It started moving with velocity 1 meter per second towards left. But its acceleration is actually forces directed towards right. We have to calculate the acceleration and velocity of block B actually. This problem appears to be very complex, but it can be solved in just few seconds using the concept, beautiful concept of virtual work. Okay. So First, let us play tension tension. This is tension T, this is tension T, this is tension T. It has to be 2T. Same string, it has to be 2T. Same string, it has to be 2T. Same string, it has to be 2T. 2T and 2T get add on to 6T.
Right.
So the concept is summation of T dot A is 0. In fact, tension is T, okay, and its acceleration is, tension is towards right, acceleration is 2, plus tension is, this is 4T, this is 2T, tension is 6T, acceleration is in downward direction, cos 180 degree, total 0. So T into 2 equals to 60 into acceleration of block B. T gets cancelled. Acceleration of block B is 1 by 3 meter per second square, certainly. Right. Okay. So we can form the same equations for velocity. Tension T, velocity towards left. So T into velocity into cos 180 degree plus tension is 60. Velocity is definitely upwards. Velocity of B cos 0 degree equal to 0. T into minus 1 plus 60 into VB equals to 0. T equals to 60 into velocity of block B. So velocity of block B is actually 1 upon 6 meter per second. Right? We can also decrease the solution to the minimum extent by simply using the formula. You have to note down the solution. If you have only two blocks, then use the concept T1 into A1 is equal to T2 into A2. These are the magnitude of accelerations. You know that if it will move towards right, it will definitely move downwards, right? Okay. So tension multiplied by its acceleration is equal to tension multiplied by that acceleration. Acceleration is 1 by 3 meter per second square. We can visualize the directions. If it is moving towards right, it has to move downwards. If it is moving towards left, it has to move upwards. Same for velocity. T1 into V1 is equal to T2 into V2. Only for two blocks, not for three blocks. For two blocks. Tension is T, velocity is 1, tension is 60. So tension is 60, velocity is VB. VB comes out to be 1 by 6 meter per second. Super shortcut. It was a super shortcut. Right? So let us deal with another problem. I hope you enjoyed the solution of the problem. So, we have already discussed the problem in which the block was moving x1 distance towards right, it was moving x2 distance towards left, pulley was moving average of the displacements, right? x1 plus x2 by 2. We will deal with this situation using the concept of virtual work. We have to find the relation between a1, a2 and acceleration of pulley. We already know the formula, but I am telling you that we can also calculate the same expression. We can also find out the same expression using the concept of virtual work. Find relation between A1, A2 and acceleration of pulley. Right. So what we do is tension is T, tension T, tension T, again tension T. This becomes 2 times T. Right. So summation of tension dot acceleration is 0. This is called concept of virtual work. Tension and acceleration are at 0 degree. I'm not going to write cos 0. T into A1, cos 0 is 1. Tension and acceleration are at 0 degree. T into A2, cos 0 is 1. T T2T into acceleration of pulley, angle between tension and acceleration is 180 degrees. This total becomes 0. So T into A1 plus T into A2 equals to 2 times acceleration of pulley. Right. So acceleration of pulley is A1 plus A2 divided by 2. This we have already discussed. So what is our next problem? Our next problem is this only. So in the next problem, we have block of mass small m, another block of mass capital M. See, this point is attached to the wall. Now, I'm not going to solve it. Here, this point is attached to the wall, its acceleration is 0. Acceleration of block 2 is A2. Acceleration of pulley is A times AP. So AP is 0 plus A2 divided by 2. A2 is 2 times acceleration of pulley. With this, we have already discussed in the previous problems. This can be calculated using the concept of virtual work also, right? Kindly note down the solutions. Let us discuss another problem based on concept of virtual work. Blocks are lying on the frictionless surfaces. It is a pulley, another block, string, another pulley. String is attached to the clamp, right? Block A, block B. If block B is moving with say 10 meter per second, velocity of block B is 10 meter per second, what is the velocity of block A? Right. Again, we use the concept summation T dot V is 0. Or for the two blocks, you can also use tension into velocity for one block is tension into velocity for another block in magnitude. Their directions may be different. Okay. So, let tension at this point be capital T, tension on this string is T, tension on this string is T, on this is 2T, this is T, this is T, this is T for pulley, so this is 2T, right. Magnitude of tension for block 1 is 2T, velocity is VA, value of tension for block B is 3 times T. Velocity for block B is VB. So 2 times VA is actually 3 times VB. That means 2 times VA equals to 3 times VB is 10. It is given in the question. So VA is 15 meter per second. Value of velocity for block A is definitely 15 meter per second. Another good problem based on concept of virtual work involving very, very, very short solution. Kindly note down the solution, dear students. Pause. Now,
start. Let us discuss some other problems, final problems based on concept of virtual work. So I have drawn the monstrous diagrams, but they have very tiny beautiful solutions, right? So we have to calculate the acceleration of blocks, tension in the strings, right? This is a 60 Newton weight. Weight of the block is 20 Newton. Both the blocks are not attached to the same string. Their tensions will be, their accelerations will be different. I don't know the value of acceleration, but now I know the concept of virtual work. Let this is moving with acceleration A1. It has to move upwards with acceleration A2. Tension for two blocks, tension multiplied by acceleration equals to tension multiplied by acceleration. So this is my equation. A1 is 2 times A2, which is the case. If the tension is double, acceleration will be half. Acceleration will be half if tension is double. Okay. So now frame the equation. 60 minus T equal to 6A1 and 2T minus 20 is equal to 2 times A2. You have three equations, three variable, solve them. Now I'm going to erase the solution. Very easy solution. I have used the concept of virtual work. Summation of T dot A is zero. In short, it becomes tension multiplied by acceleration should be tension multiplied by acceleration. Okay. Now see the another problem. You have to just find the relation between acceleration of block A and acceleration of block B. Many pulleys, we have to find relation between acceleration of block A and block B, right? So these are the clamps, clamp. It is also a clamp. Now, tension T for the wall, tension T. This becomes 2 times T. This becomes 2 times T for the pulley. This again becomes 2 times T for the block. Finished. Tension T multiplied by acceleration equals to tension 2T multiplied by acceleration. Just see the solution, my dear students. Acceleration of block B is 2 times acceleration of block B. This is the solution. This is the solution of this huge diagram. Acceleration of block A is 2 times acceleration of block B. This is the beauty of summation T dot A equals to 0. Or tension multiplied by acceleration is constant. This is the beauty of the concept. Right? Let us solve another problem. Although it is not based on concept of virtual work, this is 100 Newton. All pulleys are massless. It has to be 50. Okay. It has to be 25. It has to be 12.5. It has to be 6.25 Newton. 6.25. Tension in this string is 6.25 Newton. Okay, I have not told you the question. You have to calculate the acceleration of the block, if any. So 100, T and T becomes 2T. So T becomes here T by 2, 50, 25, 12.5, 6.25, 6.25 in the same string. Tension in this string is 6.25. Weight is 100 sine 37. Component of the weight along the inclined plane is 100 sine 37 is 3 by 5. I think block will move slide downwards. So 100 multiplied by 3 by 5 minus 6.25 equals to 10A. This is the solution. It was not based on concept of virtual work, but it was based on the fact that T and T become 2T here, or T becomes T by 2, T by 2. T becomes T by 2, then T by 4, then T by 8, then T by 16, and so on, right? This is the very easy solution. So what I have tried to convey the message is, don't get afraid of the difficult monstrous diagrams.
Most of the difficult diagrams have an easy solution. Just go on the fundamentals, just concentrate on what is being asked in the question. Don't get afraid of the diagram. Kindly note down the solution.